Thursday, boys and girls. Okay, so what letter do we talk about? R. Nice job, cause sure brains. Okay, now we're going to jump right into our activities. So you're going to have a baggie, and it's going to have a pom-pom, a ribbon, 1, 2, 3 popsicle sticks, and 1, 2 googly eyes. So I'm going to post a picture of what your final project is going to look a little bit like. I'm going to show you kind of how to do it. So you're going to need your glue stick. Okay, so you're going to make a triangle like this, okay? And this is actually going to be your reindeer's face, okay? Then up here at the top, so this was the head. Up here, you're going to glue the eyeball. Oh, use your glue. Oh, just lost an eyeball. Okay, so we're gonna glue the eyeballs on there. Okay, and then, so your eyes are there at the top. Envision it. Okay, so down here, we're gonna put the red reindeer nose, like for Rudolph. So, use your glue. Down where it's pointed, you already glued that together. You're gonna put the nose, okay? And then families, you're gonna glue. If you have a hot glue gun, it's something I can't send for everyone. But if you have a hot glue gun, you could use hot glue, or you could use tacky glue, or you can try the glue stick and see how it works, okay? And you'll just glue the top like this to make it the ornament, okay? So you can hang it on your tree this year. And then make sure families to write their names and the year on the back so that they have that as a special Christmas memory from when they were in pre-K. Okay, and again, I have the picture posted. Hopefully it loads. Okay, so next, we're going to practice the letter R. You have this. Now what I need for you to do is to cut out the letter R. Okay, then inside this baggie, you have some pieces that go with this activity, and I'm not going to glue it together because I'm actually borrowing one of yours, so I'm going to post the picture, and what I would do if we were at school right now is I would have my completed R cut out with the design put on it, and I would see how your boys and girls were able to copy what I did, okay? So it probably won't look exactly like mine, and that's okay, but I'm going to have the picture posted here. I'm just going to upload it in a separate file, so you probably already saw it, and you can leave it up on the screen for them while they're doing this activity, okay? And you don't need to help them. Just give them the glue and say, you can make what Miss Bridget made, okay? So that's what you're going to do, and that is that one. You can go ahead and work on that. Pause it if you'd like right now. Okay, so then we have this, and it's not the number we talked about this week, 13. It's actually a number we already talked about, the number 9. Let's go ahead and practice counting to 9 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nice job, boys and girls. Okay, so this one says, put your name up here. And then it says, Santa has 9 reindeer. Let's learn all about the number 9. Okay, so 9 kind of a special number this time of year. So here you're going to trace the number 9. Pull that a little closer. And over here, you're going to show 9 on the tens frame. So you're going to write a circle in every box until you get to 9. So let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. So you're going to fill in all those boxes. You can use a circle, you can use an X, you can use whatever you'd like in there. Just color in those 9 boxes. Then, this is a big kid thing. I'm going to have you trace this, and this says 9. N-I-N-E, 9. Then you can try to write it right here beside of it. Then this is to draw 9 tally marks. So, families, you can help them with this. This is more of like a kindergarten, first grade skill. So, let me show you how I'm going to do 9 tally marks on here. Okay, so we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. When we get to 5, we do one across. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. That's what 9 tally marks would look like. So you're going to do that on your papers. You can pause if you need to. Okay. So then, down here it says color the 9 reindeer. So you get to color some reindeer down here for me. Okay. And those are the activities for today. I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful Thursday, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.